Well, not total control. The drug companies like to buy their members of Congress, too. Here's what it costs to buy these men. And this woman. This guy. And this guy. And him, too.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
And the biggest check was saved for last. Why did they hand out all this cash? They wanted a bill passed. A bill to help seniors with their prescriptions.